I'm Mike Duchesne from CarAndDriver.com. I'm at the 2008 Detroit Auto Show with the 2009 Cadillac CTS-V. V stands for performance in Cadillac speak, and the first generation of the Cadillac CTS-V was the car that really put Cadillac on the map for enthusiasts. But that car had a few problems. It only had 400 horsepower, and it was only offered with a stick shift, which limited its appeal to traditional Cadillac buyers. Well, this new car solves both those problems. It has a slightly detuned version of the supercharged V8 from the Chevy Corvette ZR1. In the ZR1, it makes 620 horsepower. In this car, it makes only 550. We'll have to make do somehow. And it's also offered for the first time with an automatic. So in addition to a 6-speed manual, there's a 6-speed paddle-shifted automatic transmission available as well. All the other usual performance goodies are there. It's got Cadillac's magnetic ride suspension, so hopefully that means it won't ride too hard. And it's also got Brembo brakes, huge wheels and tires, all the good stuff you'd expect. Cadillac's claiming a 0 to 60 time of just over 4 seconds for this vehicle. And with that much power, it's hard to doubt that figure. But we'll have to wait until we get one on the test track to give you the real deal. The V isn't the only exciting CTS here on Cadillac's stand. Also shown is a CTS Coupe. Although it's shown here as a concept, this looks a lot like what you're going to see in showrooms in a little over a year.